Welcome back to my channel. This is JC. Today, I would like to show you guys what fits inside my Coach Soft Tabby bag. Okay, we are going to start by opening the bag. And first, I am going to put in my Coach sunglasses. First, we're going to close the sunglass case. There it is. And let's place it inside the bag. Next, I am going to place my Michael Kors wallet, which matches the bag color, by the way. Kind of have to fix it there inside a little bit, but it fits in pretty nicely. Then next, I am gonna place my small Kate Spade wallet. Sometimes I do have two wallets. That is when I have too many cards inside my wallet. Kind of have to fumble a little bit, but it still fits. Then next, I'm going to put some hand sanitizer and my hand cream that I use. Then we are going to close the bag. Then in the back, I usually just place my iPhone like this, standing up like that. Now this bag is medium size. It does fit a lot of things. And it's a very beautiful bag. Now I'm going to show you guys how to style this beautiful Coach Soft Tabby bag. Now, although this bag was purchased during the fall season, I am going to show you guys that this bag is good for fall, winter, spring, and summer. So starting with fall, this is something that I would wear during the fall season. St. John Bay boots, Style & Co. jeans, a nice sweater dress, and of course, the Coach Soft Tabby bag. Then of course I would add on my Levi's leather jacket. This next style is my summer style. This dress is by Tommy Bahama. This is their beach collection, and of course it goes very well with the Coach Soft Tabby bag. And I am also wearing some sandals by Anna. Okay guys, this next look could either be spring or fall, and I'm wearing this nice boho dress along with the Coach Soft Tabby bag and my sandals by Anna. I could also use a black boots for this outfit during the fall season. Now this next look is a very fall looking dress, and I'm also wearing my St. John Bay boots again, and of course it goes really well with this Coach Soft Tabby bag. Now if it is a little chilly outside, you could add on this nice looking leather jacket by Levi's. Now this is another spring look. My jeans are by Gloria Vanderbilt and my shoes are by Skechers. And of course, even though this is a spring look, this bag still looks perfectly well with this outfit. Now, if you want to turn this outfit into a fall look, I could easily show you how to do that. Now, it's a fall season look by adding on this beautiful ink leather jacket. And so here is another fall look. My Liz Claiborne boots, my jeans by Gloria Vanderbilt, and of course, the Coach Soft Tabby Bag. And of course, my very cute golden retriever, Hudson. Now, to turn this look into winter, all you have to do is add a Michael Kors jacket. And finally, this is my last outfit. It is a St. John Bay sweater, Liz Claiborne vest, Skechers shoes, and Gloria Vanderbilt jeans with the Coach Soft Tabby bag. This is something that I would wear during the fall season. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please hit like and subscribe and stay tuned for my next video.